right after them? Do you want me to find your main account? Dars. Do you want me to find your main account or this one? I will leave now. I won't be giving away. I'm sorry, Sam.
Alright, we're gonna go and join your game. Girl, I hate this. I'm sorry, Ivan. I'm trying my best to get everyone, dude. Yo, Faulty Fendi with a $5, dude. I subscribe and hope you have an awesome day. God bless. Yo, Faulty Fendi, thank you so much for the $5 donation, dude. You're absolutely insane, dude. Thank you so much.
Appreciate it. Why is everyone in there? Watching a card. That's fun. Do I leave? Yeah. I don't want any problems, alright? I want no problems. I'm on my own business. Heading over here. Don't gotta worry about me.
There's just a wire that's clipped into the eyebrows and then clipped into the head. It's not really attached, but they don't fall out or anything. They're attached well. His cloak is ripped up, but his arm is really about to fall off, and it's really saddening because this is like my favorite thing I've ever made, besides Damien. Also, his stands in the back are really, 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 really messed up. So as you can see, he does not stand up very well. So yeah, just a few more here. Next we've got,
hold on, another 25. Let's get a real flag to 10k followers. One day. Thank you for the donations. Holy crap, guys, stop.
Whoa, $25 from Faulty Finn. Thank you so much, bro. Anyway, thank you. I really appreciate that. Seriously, happy new year. So the head, the bat head would not look like a human. So I just kind of mashed a bunch of the pieces together and then stuck some fabric on top and painted it all red. And I stuck these bone pieces out the side just so it would look like maybe part of his skull that's like ripped open or something. I don't know. But some people thought I actually destroyed my Damien plush to make that. No, I did not. He's right here. Guys, I'm alive, I swear. I'm alive, I swear! And I'm gonna make the next series as best I can. The final battle. Yeah, that's Damien. If you want a comparison, this is how big Damien is to a normal FNAF plush. He's about exactly as tall as Spring Bonnie with the ears. So yeah. Because I didn't think William Afton was a good scale. Because nobody has a William Afton at their house except me, so. Brooke, if you got a plush named Incognito, had a yellow torso with wings, that was me. I just forgot.